What's in the Bag, guys? This is Frederick Gaiman coming back at you. We're back in Middle Earth once again to grab this fort. Now, it's a little different from the last one. I didn't take any of the captains down. Let's look here. I didn't take any of the war chiefs down. I did, though, make sure I had one spy in each of them, except for this guy. As you can see, this guy is going to be betrayed. This guy I'm just going to take out altogether, so screw him. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this. As soon as we are done this, though, we're going to go right back over to fight Karnan or into Gobaroth. Let's start. I did buff up these guys a little bit. I upped their levels just slightly. I wanted to get the advantage on them, that's all. My will is going to be done. You're going to die.
Is that supposed to scare us? Pathetic. Ignore that shrieking glob up there and get your weapons ready, lads.
I mean, I've got a nice little army going on. Killed. My dude's bleeding out. I don't understand how, but he is. Get up and fight, homie. And just like that, point A captured. Another betrayal. I ain't dealing with you, homie. Yeah, we're gonna recruit you.
Yes, I be your chosen.
Stay and fight for me. Being betrayed too. Yeah, you are by a Caragor rider too. Holy crap. You know what? I'm just gonna summon this guy in. make it interesting. Yeah, I'm getting there. Move while I get my grog in place. Aw, man. This is it. Ooh, we do have a skill we can unlock. What do we want? Retaliation drains your attacks or attackers. Here we go. Mizzou, you have one, I believe. Yeah, one level 18, which I can take on easily.
Welcome, Manly. I'm having a feast in your honor and picking my teeth with your bones.
You'll be picking them with my steel. Open wide.
Yeah. And just like that, nice thumbnail. Oh, I'm cursed. Ow, ow, ow. No, I'm not getting in there. Can't see anything. Let's go grab this real quick. Okay, the final Sheila memory, here it is.
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour the light. It feeds a hunger that is insatiable.
There it is, there's the last one. Well, holy hot hell. Well, that's creepy shit. That's freaking neat. Upgrade unlocked. Cluster of spiders. Activating this skill will allow you to summon a cluster of spiders with a right arrow. Spiders have poison attacks, which can exploit the weakness of a captain. Ooh. Look at that. All right, so we go to character. Where is it now? It's right there. Oh, ho, ho. So what is this? Assign a captain to your bodyguard. Okay. And this is by completing all the Gondor quests. So I only have a couple that are gate locked right now. The Karnan quest, the Gondorian quest, and the Ethereal quest. Oh, and one more up here. What's this? The Brunt's quest, which we're going to do. Question is, do we have the time? I mean, it's Mongro, Verum Gogoroth, Njörin, the Bruins, Gogoroth. All right, well, I believe that'll be the end of this episode, guys. Next episode, we're going to go to Gogoroth and take all of these missions on. And then we'll swing back around for the Karnan quest. But without further ado, guys, this is Frederick Gaming, signing off.